All right, today I'm going to show you how to cut the background out of an image. So all you have to do is go ahead and open up an image. I chose this image here. And it's very easy. All you have to do is grab your pen tool or hit P. Go ahead and click on smart mode if you have something that you want to have smooth curves like this, and just start going around. For the purposes of speed, I'm going to leave some large gaps, but the smart curves seem to do really well, mostly well on things like this. I'm going to go ahead and grab some of these little details here. The spinach or whatever it is hanging over the side of the bowl here. Okay, the rest of it should be pretty straightforward. We'll just do the circle. I'm not going to make it perfect because this is just to demonstrate cutting the background away. So we're just going to get it close. We're going to take this tasty bowl. And then once you get to the last one, just click that node. And then you have your shape cut out. Now then, literally all you have to do is click on your background and then drag it into that curve that you just created. And that's it. That's all you have to do to cut out something from the background. One more thing that you might want to do is take that curve and remove the stroke. You can see there's a black line around it. You can just click up here where it says stroke, then click on the no fill button. Oops. And then I'm going to go back to the selection tool so you can see that stroke is gone. And that's it. Now you have your item cut out of the picture. So basically what we did was we drew a curve in its own layer. But then we put the background as a child of that curve. So the whole background's like the whole picture still exists, but since it's a child of this curve, which is a big circle, everything outside of that curve is hidden. So hopefully I explained that right. But that is how you cut out an image really quickly from the background. All right.